Today I am making an Asian vegetable with chili dressing for you. This seven vegetable, which have a pak choy, red bell peppers, mix of capsicum, shiitake mushroom, which is cut in julienne. We have to put little bit oil in a warm oil. Put little bit garlic on that. Just fry. Put all the here. Toss it very well. And after that, you just put the noodle on that. Toss it again. Put your dressing on that, on top. Just toss it very well. Little bit water. When the color will be perfect, just put the some dressing on that. Put sesame seeds on the top, and now it's ready for eat.